Open the outer box and use the handles on the side to lift the inner box out. Open the inner box and locate the quick start setup guide. Remove the cover from the press and lift it off the box.
All my friends, Miller Lowrider.
To get started, plug in your press and make sure the lights on the front flash a few times. Open your Juicero app and sign in with your account. The app will guide you through setting up your press. First, choose the Wi-Fi network you'd like your press to connect to, and then enter its password. Locate the scanner and read the instructions for generating your QR code. Tap the button to generate your QR code. Turn your phone sideways and hold the QR code up to the scanner. You'll hear a beep when it scans the QR code. Tap the button on the screen after you hear the beep. Your press will now try to connect. This could take up to a minute. When it connects, your app will update and the cloud light on the inside of your press will turn white. Now that your press is all set up, you're ready to press your first pack and enjoy some juice. Start by removing your pack bundle from the packaging. Rip open the top of the bundle and remove a pack. Open your press and place the pack inside. Make sure the spout of the pack hangs outside of and below the door. Shut the door of the press. You will hear a lock after you close it. Place a tall glass under the press and then press the button. In a few moments, juice will start flowing out of the bottom of the pack. It will take a couple of minutes for the press to make the juice. Your juice is ready when all of the noises stop and the light on the front turns off. Enjoy your juice. Cut the pack open and empty the pulp into your compost. Rinse the pack thoroughly. Place your empty packs in a box. When you're ready to send them off for recycling, visit Juicero.com for a prepaid shipping label and attach it to any box or envelope you have handy. Drop your packs off in the mail, or if you have a bulkier package, leave it by your mailbox for pickup. It'll be on its way to be recycled soon.